Hello everybody, this is Elytra New Plays, and I'm playing TFT again. Yeah, internet's not working so good, so if I'm gonna pump out a video today, it's gonna have to be this. So yeah. Do I love that bird? Birds are awesome. So are turtles. Birds and turtles. So, yeah. Oh, hey. If any of you out there do like my videos, please like and subscribe. It really helps out a lot. Because, well, I'm hoping to become a YouTube star. And that's not going to happen until I get likes and subscribes. So, yes. If you were to do that, thank you so much. You're helping me out so much. Thank you. So, what do y'all think about the new items? Y'all think it's a good idea? Y'all think it's a bad idea? Because I don't know. Yep, I don't know. I haven't played it yet, so I don't know if I'm going to love it or I'm going to hate it. Should be checking that out soon, though. Dude, I love that bird. It's an awesome bird. Tempted to buy one. Alright, let's see. What do we got? I want Wukong. Dream Note. That's a cool name. All right, here we go. Boom. Oh, Lulu. Oh, nice. I'll go for that Twisted Fate. I'm getting that fate. Nice, nice, nice. Got some stuff. Interesting. I think I'm going to save up my money. I'm just gonna try focusing on building an army of silvers, and then when the time comes for the 4 gold and 5 gold, I'll try to make some silvers out of those. That's my strat. Hope it works. Nico Spartan. Okay. Kinda like Nico Nico Ni. Maybe. Huh. Actually, put them far away from each other. Yeah, I've never won a match of TFT, but my friend has won a few, and he only played for like a week, and he already got 2 wins. But what he did was he'd go online to the League of Legends website and actually do all the research on what characters have what buffs, like the these things in the side over here, what the items were, every little bit of that of TFT he memorized. So yeah, he got some wins real quick. Yep, looks like I won. Oh, it's the birdie! I love the birdie. Let's see what they get. Nothing I want. Well, I could go for that vein. Or not. Maybe I could go for the Fiora. Or not. Let's see, it's my turn. Ah! Damn it. Everything good was been taken. Tempting. I think I'll sell this guy. Am I about to get spanked? Oh, no! No, I'm doing good. I thought for a second she'd be Alessandra would be the mage, but she's not. Actually, a Moonlight Dazzler.
Do not tempt a viper.
Don't have enough money to buy the level 6. Oh, interesting. Only 2 guys? Okay. Huh. Did that person give up or something? Rock people. I wonder, all those silvers. Wow, I won this one. Nice. I got my Wukong. Nice. He's gonna win. Yep, that Fiora won the day for him. Was that my first loss? Hmm. Oh, damn. What has he got? Level 6 cultist? Ouch. That spanked me hard. It's nasty. Let's see, what can I grab? I want that Sejuani's item. Okay, Katarina. Just one more would be nice. Could build this in out. Oh, it's a toss up. Oh, I love the birdie. I know it'd be nice. Where am I? Oh. Do not tempt a viper. Oh my. I'm not gonna spend it, just damn it. Fine. Yeah, I had to do something with that Cassiopeia. Who am I fighting? No one? There's no one up there. Dude, I got spanked again. Real hard this time. Wow. Thank you. Yeah, I have a 5-loss streak. And once again, I'm going to get spanked really hard. Silly turtle. They're not getting anywhere with Katarina. Oh no. Yep, I'm just dragging my feet. I'm going to get screwed every fight now. I'm gonna put him in place of my Katarina and sell the other Katarina. Oh, it's too late now. Oh, yeah, I'm so stomped. Oh, I'm so screwed. Ouch. That Garen, oh. That is a nightmare, holy. It's the birdie. Gonna play the lottery.
What conflict awaits?
And I okay. Okay, I'm switching out that, that, and that one up front, and that one in the corner, and that should be good. And get rid of Nami. Oh, hey. Am I gonna die before I can use it? I'm gonna die before I can use it. Oh, that is so bad. Damn. And here I die. No? Ooh. I'm gonna go Kane's Liberation. Ooh. I'm not sure who I should put in this place. Do I die here? I think I die here. This is the room I die in. And it's over. Well, I had a little bit of fun. Got farther than I usually do. Actually, no. No, this time I did worse than I normally do. I was the second one to die. Well, whatever. I had a little bit of fun. As I always say, as long as I either win, have fun, or both, I don't care. So, yeah. Video's over. I'm dead. Hope you all guys enjoyed it. If you liked it, please like and subscribe. Truly helps me out. And, well, goodbye. See ya in the next one.